Well, Friday was National Cheesesteak Day, and a competition was held in honor of the Philadelphia favorite. Marple Public House in Broomall hosted the Cheesesteak Bowl. The contestants had to devour as many one-foot Delco cheesesteaks as they could in 10 minutes. Dan Rocky won the amateur division, eating 2¾-inch cheesesteaks. Go ahead, Danny Rock, I see you. The proceeds from the event go to the Headstrong Foundation and families impacted by cancer. Thank you all.